switches up here.
Hey guys, check it out. I have a chopper.
The guy has
any guns?
Oh, one of them size. Dog. Yes.
There's our objective. Reach the resort parking lot.
Easy enough.
Yeah, just land it right up here. Right here. Taking cover.
Target is down.
I have a new sniper. Or a new scope for it. Alright. Taking cover on the rock right here. I'm gonna send up the drone. Shut down that radar right up next to you.
Oh.
Drone signal's jammed. I can't see or hear a thing.
See if I can break this radar. I can go off.
Nice. Oh!
That works.
No, don't run that way. Stop.
Drone's gone.
Alright, go ahead and move your way in. Or give me some targets. Alright, where are you gonna hide, buddy? Right there? Thank you. Shoot, we're hunted.
Shitballs.
Oh.
I'm coming, buddy. Just gotta do this first.
Yeah, I'm trying to do that.
Healing you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Switching out. Going back to sniper.
Oh, kind of a good thing, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna hide behind a rock, go see if I can find some targets.
Find over there.
Tango down.
I'll let you move in first, and I'll come up behind you. I'm gonna cover you. He's in the building. Ah, gotcha. Hey.
What?
Got him. He's clear. You're clear. Hold. Hold. Okay.
Kill confirmed.
There you are, you son of a bitch. Gotcha.
This ain't the place I don't know it is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzita back here.
So it won't earn you a
defend the position?
Still shooting civilians.
Nice.
Hold position. Make sure the VIPs shit their pants in a way they won't forget.
Alright, I got you covered from up here. There's still a lot more down here. One's left. Comes another one.
Tango down.
Oh crap, Unidad hiding. Switching back to sniper. Comes the next truck. This one I have to do the old fashioned way. I'm out of grenades for my launcher. Here he comes.
That's one less bad guy.
Chopper out. I don't want to get seen. Oh, they have a chopper incoming. Oh, they got a heavy hitting chopper here.
Oh, God.
Ouch. Okay, I'm done for. Apparently they had some guys over here too, I didn't see. Just hold your position, don't worry about me, you got 14 seconds. Seven seconds. Yeah. Now you can rescue me. Well, if you stay alive, I should be able to respawn near you. 5 seconds. Guy's sitting right on top of my body.
Damn, that was close.
Yep, I'm with you. Never mind. It put me right in the middle of everybody. Just hold your ground. I'll be right there.
Nope,
nope, just stay there. Seconds. And one guy sitting up in the tree, one in the bush. What is it? One in the hand, two in the bush? 10 seconds. Four. Got one coming in on you.
Yeah.
Oh, it caused me to fast travel. Oh no, I'm here.
Tango down.
I'm in. Reloading.
I'm stuck for some reason. Oh, sorry.
Right outside too. See if I can swing around on him.
I'm back.
Yeah, he's down below. I'm gonna work on it. All right, he's down. All right, come to work on a chopper. But we got Unidad here too? Are you kidding me?
Well, I don't... I'm up here. I'm back in the game.
Has 16 shots left.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's an ammo box right there somewhere.
Thank you.
Coming up.
Me too.
Where's the ammo box? There it is. Chopper's down. I think Unidad's come out.
You just down.
Alright. I'm gonna go work on another hit on him. He's going down. Nice. Oh, that was a good one. Alright, what do we got next? The skill point. Where's the skill point? That's you. This way. Oh, there's some bad guys here somewhere. Got that one. Yeah, 3 skill points, baby. Right behind you.
That tango's down.
Alright, checking the map. What do we got next is the accessory case. We also have to get the intel. Get the intel first.
Drawing,
run, bartender, run! Faster! Faster! Run faster!
Run away!
Alright, you get the intel, I'll cover you.
Who's ready to track it down?
Alright, moving out. Oh boy, we got a lot of boys coming in our butt.
That didn't sound right.
Well, that's only because you're not playing with us.
I'm waiting for it to install.
You're waiting a while.
There's a weapons case over here. This will go nice with my...
Got it.
You just told me I can't install that on a FAT32. I have to install it on NTFS.
Major intel, straight to the south of us. Let's go grab it. It's only 300 meters. I saw somebody. There's some stairs right over here.
Frag out, heads up.
I don't see a way up. Crap, there isn't a way up over here. Shoot! There's a way up. Thanks, dude. Come help me.
I'm going.
Dirty, rotten bastard. Oh,
it
hurts.
Run out of time, you car.
Fine, I'm driving. Let's go. You scratched the last one. See, I even put it in the parking spot. I almost shot the hell.
This.
Got him.
Camino.
Pinche cabrón.
Release or knock him out? Knock him out.
We've got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
I'm still showing. Oh yeah, I knocked him out. Alright, next. 5 skill points in a weapons case. 1.3 clicks. You can take your car, I'm gonna take a truck.
Press call them. Actually, well, let's look like this.
Me too. This is called mountain climbing.
This is called going downhill.
That's the base we're about to hit, so I'm just going to stop us right here. Ooh, right in front of us.
I got another tip. Target eliminated.
Moving up on the gate. Can we get in here? Okay. Alright, putting up drone.
The drone is up.
Jammed.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Deploying drone. Drone's not working. We're being jammed.
Alright. Can we hit the button or something? It's a sensor. I think we gotta drive a truck in there. See if there's another way in. Yep, over here. I'm gonna swim in. Ourselves a little cover building.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
Your witness.
Ah, they know we're here now.
Hey, look at that.
There's the radar dish right there, or the jammer. I'm gonna work on it.
Who's Quincy Wolf?
Take him.
Damn, that guy's dead.
Ah, going down.
Oh.
Well, no wonder this one's a skill point worth getting. I'm getting a little too focused on this one.
What difficulty is this part of the map?
I have no idea. This time I'm gonna call in help and distract them.
They're bosses as well. Listen.
Stop! I wanted your car. Well, that's pretty far away looking, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty far.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Should be clear. Oh, now we got plenty of cars to choose from. Oh wait, this is a mission! Heads up! Shoot, might as well just do this one since we're here.
Fuck!
Ow! What happened? Too many civilian casualties. Oh, come on! I'm not the gun nut here.
I'm not killing civilians.
Alright, alright. Almost back. I'm on location right behind you. Three skill points, got them.
We need to send a message that Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be. Hit the casino. Tear the place up and frighten the customers. I want them on the next plane out of Bolivia.
Sweet.
Oh, that blew up all of them up here, too. And the civilians! Civilians! Last one's right there.
VIP is bugged out. Building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering. This sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
I just want to reload. Where's the thingamajigger? Upstairs?
Come on.
I don't know where it's at. It must be downstairs.
Yeah, the balcony.
Oh, come on, this is ridiculous.
Yeah, it's on the balcony.
Upstairs?
Yeah, balcony.
Alright, next objective is... straight north. Probably 900 meters. I'm taking a boat. I want the blue one.
Buckle up, people.
Let's grab the other boat.
Yes.
Not to be seen.
Sniper up in the tower.
Let me take the sniper out. Sniper's down. Next target's down.
Got a target carrying submachine guns.
We've become a direct threat. Time to get quieter. See if we can get in this building and melee him to death. We're sneaking in on the roof right now.
In the tower, so it's weird. He's a third guy, I think we... Opens.
Did I miss something? No, that's... Where is it? There it is. Can anybody see me from here? Yeah, good. Packing supplies. Alright, I successfully made it up. I got the 5 skill points. Keep it quiet.
Yeah.
Alright, that next building. Oh, come on, come on, give me your face back. We're hunted though.
Please go.
Stay down. They don't see us. The hunting part will go away. Got one guy moving in up on the building. Charge. Two down there by the truck. Oh, a lot more than that. Wow, there's a lot of them down there.
Yeah. too.
I can't aim over the window down low enough. Let's see if I can do it from here.
Two minutes ago.
Yeah, I'm moving down. We're right inside the room here.
Oh.
One left. Rearming off of all their dead bodies. Wait, where's the way down?
Not there. He's falling. I'm too tired.
I've lost. Oh, there's a stairwell.
Oh, too tired. Let's see.
Oh shit, grenade!
Oh god.
Got another one down.
Grab your angles. Just say it.
I got one more skill point to get to over there.
That's it, that's all.
Alright, you make the next dash to the next cover, I'll cover you from here. Oh, where's that coming from?
Oh, we're
good. Oh, I'm down. Yeah, there's one guy behind the back of that truck right down there.
Took you so long.
Moving.
That's one less bad guy.
Tag the supplies.
Thanks.
Oh, it's a mortar. Don't
Yo,
jump!
We have a weapons case here.
Oh my goodness.
Tango down.
Alright, got the equipment case.
Awesome. I can put this to use.
Reloaded. Anything else left in this?
Still fell.
We are good here. Let's just get to that chopper and then head over to... one skill point. What's this metal? Skill points? Where are they all at? Oh, here's a 5 right there. Alright, let's grab the chopper and head straight for the 5.
Yeah, I'm the chopper.
You left me here to die?
No, still the chopper.
Oh. In the chopper. We're ready.
Back up.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think that's going to be it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to play hard and game harder, and take it easy.
I'll see you guys.